We are here at Assumption Chapel at the seminary where our young men are trained to the priesthood. We're just a few days before Christmas, and I would like to thank you for your generosity, for your help in the capital campaign. We are getting there, towards the end. But above all, my message to you today is Merry Christmas. We wish you, your family members, and especially those who are sick, or those who are confined, those who are struggling with life, we have them in our prayers. So Merry Christmas to all of you, and happy New Year.